Okay.
Before anyone kick her, then they should try to. But any OT must attend within 28 days.
Because Ravinder is going for NOT, sorry.
Who has heard of me before? Who hasn't heard of me before?
Most of us have not heard of you before.
Sorry, what's the question again? You're asking how Johnson got me, right? See Johnson got me. Okay, anyway, for me, it's a simple only. I want to tack on for the rest of my life. Okay. So basically, I mean, regardless of who you are, whether you are a doctor or engineer or lawyer or whatever job you're doing, okay. You start off your life, you know, you want to climb the ladder, you want achievement, you want recognition, then after that, you realize that every year you're in and out, sleeping on that. Then eventually you realize that what actually you want is your time with yourself, your family, to do the things that you want to do. It's basically as simple as that. And basically, I mean, what I see here is company is more than 20 years, okay? So Facebook, in less than 10 years, is already public listed. So I think we could go listed if GM wanted to be listed, but it's not in that direction. Okay, so companies are true enough. And who will ever stop brushing their teeth? You know, I mean, who will stop taking their car for repair service or that, you know? Which lady say that tomorrow onwards they will use cosmetic? So that's about it. I mean, there are a lot of things out there, but these are the things that I see. So thank you.
In fact, Market America have listed the company before, they went public before. Then JR realized that it was a mistake to go public. So if you have been to one of our conventions, he actually showed a slide. He went for I don't know how many millions just to buy back the share at double the price. He paid double the market value to buy all the share to delist it. So now it is a privately owned company. And yet, because they, you know, as a public company, you have to print audited annual report, right? They keep doing that, even though they are privately owned. All right, they are very transparent. So that's why they have won the Torch Award twice and they have got an A+ rating. I think basically because of integrity and the transparency. So any more? Bill, want to share?